And then we have two other spaces, so one's on Oxford Street that we just opened, which...
I'm hoping that this show can also demonstrate how nature and the ever-changing environment can be the subject of the photography, but also the method of how they're made.
Need some more people at the show, but
yeah, I know some people, because Liz recently had a baby, so she couldn't.
Yeah, no, definitely,
because that was the main thing. After I finished uni, there was like no.